Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time once more for some Gems of War. I just got back about a half hour ago from my birthday party. My mom just took me out to a restaurant. We just hung out. So did that for about an hour or so, and it went pretty well. Good to catch up, that kind of thing. So anyway, my mind's still kind of, elsewhere, so. But anyway, yeah, so instead of, yippers, so I'm gonna have some, instead of my usual, like, beans and chicken breast and all that, this is leftovers from the, lunch we had at the restaurant, so just gonna keep eating that instead. Oh, thank you, Guitaro. Old Man Joe. And then, there is one other thing I need to do. I forgot to do it earlier. That's what I'm looking at.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, yep. Liebstesin.
Must be my birthday.
Mm. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch.
Nah. Yeah. So yeah, cheeseburger, French fries, and fish fillets. I also let me go ahead and get the music going real quick. Got it. Oh, thank you, Guitaro.
Thank you.
frozen. Shrugs on red. Oh. I haven't even looked. Man, what the hell? Do it. That'll change the team for Guild Wars. I just used the wrong team. For that, do over. Man, what the fuck? So I'll just bring out the main. Atomic Heart? Never heard of that one. Oh. Russian import, huh? Right now, so I have to get them away from the keyboard. You betcha. All-time American classic right there. What's up, Martyr? Huh. Just a busy little beaver, huh? I imagine. Huh. Imagine you're a little tuckered out. Pretty hard fight, I imagine. That's a Omega weapon, right? Thank you. I imagine, yeah. Cheating. What are they just using third party hacks or something? Thanks, Keith. My original group. Can we entangle the top guy, please? Top guy. Fuck. Luckily he didn't come back to kick my ass. good way to start. Let me get my surge. All that, not a single floor match. No. Stuck. I guess that works too. How did he get turned into a toad? I never even hit him. All my greens. I forgot she's stealthy. No. And then for this team here, you want to focus on brown matches first, then green. You want to have as many green gems on the board as possible for that ability. Looks like I didn't get my surge, so... Surge. Looks like he's not entangled, so I have to hit him. I've got to have the top guy entangled. Even if it means that he's going to turn into a damn giant toad afterwards. Yeah. Here we go. The one I wanted devoured. There we go. That's the one I wanted to devour, that Robling. Just barely. Everyone's ain't gonna work. Ooh. Nope, he's still up. Sure about this. 16. Should still be my turn. There we go. I did it again.
God fucking damn it! Ass!
I guess, but I probably won't get anything out of it. Yeah, see?
God fucking damn it! Ass!
Yes. 19 green gems. No reason why it shouldn't still be my turn. There we go. On him. That's the one I wanted. Now let's hope he doesn't turn into a toad. Well, I don't need yellow. Didn't get my surge. So, let's re-rack the board. Didn't go as planned. Not sure on this one. Now how is it? Okay, let me So it's turn the first enemy into a toad. Yeah, the first enemy. Okay, I thought it was just the one that you hit with essence. So, let's put that on him. No. God damn. Try now. Nope. Fuck. Damn, what I know now. Gonna get my surge. And got nothing else. Not launcher is gonna work or not. Yeah. Lo and behold. Controller glitch. It double tapped on me. I doubt it. Got lucky. Said it a borrowing her, but it didn't, so kiss my top guy goodbye. Kiss my top guy goodbye. Or that. Browns or greens. A bit bored fuck right now. Yeah, gotta do it. So there go my greens. Really isn't anything else I can do, so about to go belly up. Unless I get lucky like this. Probably turn into a toad. Oh, have to get him too. Yeah, I gotta get all the fours and fives out of the way first. Actually worked. Especially when they put the rogueling at... Yeah, especially when they put the stealthy bitch at the top, so... But not quite. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Can't do anything. Give her a poor match. No, I didn't. Oh, one and up. Didn't get my surge. Oh, never mind. Looks like this battle's gonna be a lost cause. Yeah, gotta do it. Nope, 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 nope. Well, luckily Frozen kicked in. Be doing all the heavy lifting in this battle. Here we go. Simple three match will do it. I totally forgot that this is an hour-long album, so... Oh, yes! Just downloaded this yesterday. looks to be about the size of it. Automated hero, Tales of a Future Earth. Need some greenies. Going for it. That paid off. That's what I thought. Feels kind of quiet. Nah, I'll do it for that. Probably won't. There we go. So, not a very promising start. Didn't get my surge. Last minute. How about the top guy, huh? Top guy. Top guy. Can't even do a damn skull match. Yeah, gonna have to. Got lucky. There we go. This shit is awesome. And I think another thing I like about this album, I'm thinking only... Yeah, it's only a 23-minute album, so it doesn't go an hour long or anything like that. We'll be right back. pretty shitty. Just re-rack that shit. Fuck that. Not when you got Gorbel on the team. Still nothing. Man, it's like the damn King Gob is doing all the heavy lifting in this battle. Didn't get my surge. Going for it. Almost, but not quite. Can't do shit. So, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Stop guys from Tangled, so. And it paid off. Fuck all! So. Luckily, they didn't come back to haunt me much. feeling's gonna get a turn out of that. Dangling the top guy would have been nice. Didn't get my surge. Having a Leaf Storm right at the start of the battle really helps. Almost, but not quite. Oh, I'm good. Got lucky.
Thank you.
Go on and up. Rum bum 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 bum. Rum bum 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 bum. Maybe? Oh, almost, but not quite. Just go ahead and re-rack it. Need some blues. Gonna get my surge. Two of them here. Didn't get my surge. And he grabbed the other, so. Nope, it's a boss battle, so I'm stuck. Fuck. Oh, wow, that was the end of the album. Okay. let me... Search. Probably won't get anything out of this one. Oh, got lucky. This should work. Just barely.
I of Twilight, give us sight. Take our armor, give us might. Make our power, tears of night.
Mad scientist music right here. Didn't help. Do some PvP and deal. I'm trying to think. I gotta shut her down. Apparently he's not stealthy. Oh! Guess he didn't quite have enough trade stones. Surge.
Holy shit.
Tabs wouldn't switch. The controller glitched. Brown matches? Nope. Of course not. So, nothing I can do there, so a good chunk of the board's gonna be gone and, oh wow.
Holy shit.
See what you got. All-time classic right here. Used to play this a fair amount back in the day. Back in the 80s. But like a lot of these kind of games, though, I sucked at it. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off here for about 5-10 minutes or so. Gotta use the bathroom, and I'm gonna call it good on that food, save it for like tomorrow or something. So I'll probably still grab me like a little something else to nibble on though. Anyway, I'll be back.
Mission one.
Probably just gonna have some of these peanut butter M&Ms.
Mission 1. Finish. Welcome to bonus day. Mission 2.
Oh. Looks like you should have been hit by that. Okay, I guess you can go in the water.
Mission 2. Finish. Welcome to bonus day.
I almost want to say he's using rapid fire here. Perfect.
Mission 3.
Oh, are you talking the white one? I think it's what it is. Oh, that's right, and you don't have a health meter in here, okay. So I'm thinking it's okay to actually land on the person as long as you don't get hit by any of the missiles. Except maybe the ninjas. I got red ones.
Hey.
This is kind of like that, kind of like that demon wall in, Final Fantasy. Oh, damn, that wasn't the whole boss. He must be beating the shit out of a button. Perfect. Wait, how does this go on? I'll call it good here, at least for right now. It's about the halfway mark. We stop, but oh, never mind. Yeah. So this one might actually be doable. Didn't get my surge, so I turned to shit quick. You know, I'm skipping this. I played this yesterday too, so. Okay, here we go. And I can't remember the name of it, but some pretty laid-back music though. Ancestral Memories, their Sacred Forest album. Smack. Four match. Didn't get my surge. No, wait, that was Brown. Wouldn't have gotten full mana anyway. Still nothing. So, nothing. Oh, I got lucky. Shinobi X. Thank you. 2 stinking hit points. So, petered out. All petered out. So, most likely I'll get hit with life and death. Then I'll die immediately on the next. Nope, got lucky. Nothing. So, no matches. Surprise, surprise. So we're back to this. I'm gonna lose two more guys. So can't do shit. Any.
It's official. You suck.
Game's frozen up. Wait. What does Tracker do? Ain't gonna matter. I get the skull match and 6 more pop up, so I'm going to take some skull damage regardless. Yeah, so. Could this be another embarrassing loss? Looks like it's gonna be. Of course, not like she can do anything else anyway. Meta Didn't get my surge. Petered out. Yeah, my best just wasn't good enough. Didn't get my surge. So turnip's gonna go off. Waste of a spell. Even gonna try to claw my way out of that one. Didn't get my surge. Let's try this one again. It's like I might have to bring out the main. Didn't get my surge. Stinking hit point. Unless it broke my cold streak. Didn't get my surge. I really need to change the name of this team. Booger Boys is just something that sounded good at the time, and even then it was mostly because of this. sounds? Nope. So. Oh, got out to a good start. Neither green nor brown. Back at square one, so didn't get my surge. I would say this is a pity win, but with the kind of luck I've been having, I'll probably get my ass kicked by this group. Get anything out of this? No, I didn't. So, like I said, I wouldn't be surprised if I lose. Browns. Take what the game game gives me, I guess. So, yeah. Got board fucked from the outset, so I don't see me winning this one. What else I can do? Here, I'm going over here. I'll just... It's about all I'm good for now. It's a low-tier pity win. So... And this also assumes I don't get killed by these guys. Goddamn firebomb group. Surprisingly, it didn't blow up. So I'm probably gonna have to switch to the Queen Bee team just so I can get something going, because I've been getting board fucked the past several matches. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. But here, since I'm pulling this team out. So no, wait. This could be another pity win right here, so back to them. Too bad that don't happen often. Of course, that happens way too often. Oh, there goes one. Maybe I should just start doing treasure hunts. That really needs to happen more often. Of course, I only got 6 greens, so... Still 6. So, kinda hosed. Well, how about that? It's still my turn. Thank you. you know. So, just gotta hope that the entangle doesn't fall off immediately. Just gonna go ahead and take him out. Using a shaman class for some reason. Nothing else after that.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Too early. Well, let's see how long entangled can stay on him. Off immediately. So that was just some shitty luck there. Nothing. Still nothing. Losing to a novelty group. Alright, so I'm gonna have to bring out the free matches team. It's like I can get nothing going. Yeah, free matches, but nothing else I can do. Of course, then this shit happens. Not diddly squat for green gems. So, it's like, man, maybe I should just do treasure hunts. Can't lose those. Axis Ensemble, I forget the title. Tribune to Life, fantastic. So, yeah, it's about all I seem to be good for. Gee, this would have been nice to have had in the last battle. Of course, it's like a, this is basically at a low tier novelty team anyway, so of course I'm gonna get those kind of matches. Get another potential pity win right here. Hey, 40% kicked in. Four matches. 40% kicked in again. It'd have been nice if I had this kind of luck in some of these earlier battles. Well, there went all my hard work. Matches. God damn. Well, seems my time's up. So, yeah. Matches. Any debuffs I put on, it's gonna be instantly cleansed off because two queen bees and I'm not getting any fucking four matches out of this. Well, there's one. Oh, when I'm saying 40%, I'm referring to this. There's independent 40% chances, one to gain an extra turn and the other to get half your mana back. So, when I don't get a four match out of this ability, when you hear me go, hey, 40% kicked in, that means I'm still going to keep my turn. Not that time, though. 40% again, and I'm really gonna need it. I got Zolgoth on the team. One while it lasted. Kinda nice that the top guy got entangled. Queen Bee needs to be debuffed. There it is. Apparently not. Dang. Say somebody's gotta be frozen over there. talks about it as time as any. And chances are I might... Yeah, I just saw this. This is a 90-minute album. Yeah, I'm... Chances are when I come back, I'm probably gonna skip to the next album. There's some great music otherwise, but I mean, like I've always complained about, the shit goes on way too long. This is an extreme example right here. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off once again. I definitely gotta refill this. I'm gonna have to use the bathroom again, so.
Mission 3, finished. Welcome to bonus day.
Have a couple peanut butter sammies, despite the fact that I had part of a cheeseburger surprise and a couple of fish fillets. I love that addiction.
Mission bomb.
Final area, I take it. Dianara, holy places or dark places? Looking right now, chances are I might be shutting out fairly soon too. Now I'm beginning to nod off. Frozen. Lucky. Merge has to get taken off her, but not much I can do. all but got cleansed off at once, not even gonna stick around for that shit. Or I should say, Queen Bee's debuff fell off of her immediately after being placed on her. So, yeah. And we're now back to this again. Very few green gems. So... So, let's grab one of my others. Let's get a pity win for these guys. I have to do the same thing for the shitbirds, too. Killed three of them. Matches. Team score is 11,000, so... I don't... Yeah, I'll... Here. Maybe I'll get lucky and beat this team. Didn't get my surge. And no browns or greens. So, oh, here we go. Thank you. Well, what do you know? Okay, Sunbird. So, yeah, I probably want to bring this one out. Gonna get my surge. One. Petered out. Gonna get my surge. So, got a feeling I'm gonna lose this one. Feeling I'm gonna lose this one. Well, how about that? Lord, miracle of miracles. It's gonna be a web spinner. Hey! All right, 40% kicked in. Someone got submerged. Someone got dinged. Ding, ding. 40% kicked in. Surge. Re-rack it. Yep, it's a level 20 battle and I'm still restarting it. Oh, still the same element and I need to get that out of there. Okay, had to kill a window. Alright, so let's give him some free matches. There you go, buddy. I guess that was it. Get you some free matches. Hey, how about that? I got them. I guess there was a war match in there somewhere. Now my mouse is glitching. Okay. I am gonna have to fix the window though. So yeah. Click. So I now have to fix that because I misclicked it. Man, I am all kinds of fucking up right now. No, Joe. Shift. Keep the hand away. My surge. Mana surge. Let's give him some free matches. Yup, there you go. Oh, damn. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I got 150 gems for extra crippling? No. I need 4 more of them to level them up to 10, so... yeah... way too pricey with the gems, so... Let's cut out to a shitty start. Start. Hey, 40% kicked in. No, so it's just bad RNG. Ding. Well, three matches, and you guys are about to get some more. Well, how about that? 40% actually kicked in. God. Just keeping the same group. I tried using one of my other ones and it didn't go off so, or it didn't go so well, so. Yeah. $13,000, not taking any chances. Looks like I just got board fucked. Hey, recovered it. And it bounced right back. Top guy. Top guy. Three matches. Oh, got lucky. Alright, so let's bring out... There goes one. There goes two. Still not enough. Almost, but not quite. I can bring this out. I have to cherry pick matches with this team, which something which I've been having a real problem with lately. Yeah, just like now. No browns or blues. Except of course when that happens. My surge. Thinking three match will do it. Oh, now I get it. Thank you. How about that? Got all four of them. I didn't think that was gonna work. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. I gotta check something real quick. Okay, Twitch chat still works. What up? So he can get an entangle on her. I might be able to get a silence on her quick enough. Might. Not quite. Okay, that should do it. Probably gotta be my last battle here. I guess having a firestorm really helped. Rematches. like 96. So, despite all my losing, I can't complain too much. Motherfucker. So, I just took a screenshot of it. This isn't gonna look very good on the try something. Let me see here. I'll have to bring up a second paint program. Wrong side, let's do this. I'm gonna try out making two halves out of this. Right now, but yeah, I wanna try this. So, due to the way Final Fantasy XIV's lodestone block works, whenever you put a screenshot on there, it gets put in a little tiny thumbnail. It won't show the whole entire thing. In order to see that whole screenshot, you have to actually click on that little thumbnail and then you'll see it. So, but what it also tries to do, it'll make a thumbnail in the very center of that screenshot, so, which can result in some really bad looking thumbnails. So, well, what I'm gonna try doing though, since I got a fairly decent sized one, I'm gonna split it into two separate ones. I want to see how that looks. Didn't work. Didn't work. Because what it did now is it just got to. It got the center of that smaller screenshot, so. It's really weird. So let me try it. Let me go to my screenshots folder here. Thank you. I'm cleaning up my folder a little bit right now. Probably something I should be doing off stream, but like I said, I'm kind of driven at the moment. I'll probably play with it a little more later on. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just beginning to nod off, so yeah. As you probably have been listening to for the past few minutes, I need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and stuff. And I got a feeling I got a fair amount to say on there. Small chance. I don't know if I'll do it or not, or if I'll have if I can get up the gumption to do so. But I might do a video on the basics of how PvP works in this game. Again, because people who check out my blog have probably never played this game before, or if they actually watch my stream vids of me doing PvP, they probably don't have much of an idea as to how it works. But like I said, I don't know if I'll get around to making one or not, so, but we'll see. But yeah, anyway, and then most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too. And top of that, I might or might not have to do some grocery shopping. I don't think I do. No, I should be okay for today. So, yeah, oh, that was a big flicker, too, I just saw. So, looks like Pinball FX3 be out of the question. It'll crash. So, but anyway, but thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, I should be on again tomorrow. My default time is 2:30 p.m., if not earlier. So, but until then, though. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.